So this one pot meal can be done on the stove, but when I'm in the camper, I use the pressure cooker to save on that propane. You want to set it on salty high, brown your Italian sausage. Once it's cooked, then you drain. Using the chicken broth, you can deglaze the pan, getting all the brown bits off the bottom. And after it's deglazed, we're going to add the remaining ingredients. Our tomatoes, red pepper flakes, Italian seasoning, and 3/4 pounds of pasta, some heavy whipping cream. Give it all a stir. Don't forget your sausage. Now, after it's all combined, you're going to turn your pasta frequently with tongs or a fork and boil for about 15 minutes or until all the pasta is cooked and the sauce is thick and creamy. I use this time to cook the garlic bread. Dinner is then ready and on the table in under 30 minutes. Serve with some Parmesan cheese. It is so good. Thank you for joining us today.